Indian Navy looks to acquire submarine-launched drones, similar to US Navy Blackwing drone. The Indian government has issued an expression of interest to companies under the Technology Development Fund scheme to build and manufacture an underwater-launched unmanned aerial vehicle. Under the MOD, Ministry of Defence, the Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO, will execute the project. It is bound to improve submarine situational awareness by transmitting real-time images and video from a distance. The unmanned vehicle must be deployable from a standard torpedo tube to a depth of 50 meters, 164 feet, and it must be directed from the submarine via a data link within line of sight, according to the DRDO. The drone shall be recoverable either on board a consort platform using a one-point recovery system or by means of a flotation bag at the end of a mission. Underwater unmanned aerial vehicle. Countries like the United States have already taken the lead in this domain. Last year, it was reported that the US Navy is looking at buying up to 120 AeroVironment Blackwing unmanned air vehicles, UAVs, for its submarines. A submerged submarine can launch the Blackwing into the air. The Blackwing is loaded into a canister that is expelled from an underwater submarine, floats to the surface, and fires the UAV into the air. The mini UAV includes two pop-out wing sets to fit inside a canister. It has a wingspan of 68.6 centimeters and is launched by a pusher propeller driven by an electric motor. The UAV has electro-optical and infrared sensors on its nose. GPS and inertial navigation systems are also included. The UAV may provide targeting information to a submarine using these sensors and a tactical data link. The US Navy announced in 2013 that it had successfully shown the potential to deploy an enclosed unmanned aircraft from a submarine's torpedo tube and that the Blackwing was being actively tested from regular countermeasures. These small submarine-launched drones could be deployed in combat, offering a stealthy monitoring tool that would be difficult to identify by an enemy, let alone the submarine from which it was fired. In 2020, during an online presentation, Navy Rear Admiral Blake Converse, Commander, Submarine Force, U.S. Pacific Fleet, said, "Consider a submarine-deployed unmanned aircraft as a flying periscope able to dramatically extend our submarine's organic sensor range, provide target-quality sensor data back to the submarine. Aside from the flying periscope capability provided by a sensor-equipped drone like the Blackwing, submarine-launched drones have the option to function as a swarm." Last year, China also revealed the development of a drone capable of traveling through air and underwater. The development of this kind of weapons will give an edge to the naval forces around the world to boost their information gathering and striking capabilities. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.